A former college basketball player fatally shot his estranged wife, a medical examiner, at her Dallas office and then turned the gun on himself in what authorities said was a murder-suicide. The couple had been married since July 2001 and had two children together, a 9-year-old girl and a 5-year-old boy. James Edward Frost II, 51, who played for the University of Missouri in the 1990s, and Beth Ellen Frost, 46, were found dead at the Dallas Medical Examiner's office.